The first Qantas passengers to fly direct from Sydney to Texas are tonight in the air. Customers on board the inaugural QF7 to Dallas-Fort Worth were treated to boot scooters, pom-pom-wielding cheerleaders and even a fake Dallas cowboy as they checked in.
Dallas provides us with more connectivity for the business market. It's also a great drop-off spot for the oil and gas market.
There'll be four flights a week. The service replaces the San Francisco route.